this, brush control company, they work in about 35 counties and some counties in Minnesota. He's based out of Altona.
He was in last fall.
Yeah, that was good.
He's pretty professional. All right. They used a cut brush and that, and then if you don't put a chemical on, it'll just grow back bigger. So they've got products they spray on the trees and you know, there's some residual.
There's still down in the southeast part of the county, there were a couple that had never been on the list, but they weren't sure whether they were waterways or actually drainage ditches, and we're going to check that out. They had some brush in them that had never been on the maintenance list. And so they were going to check that out.